Trying to get a bit of an electronic kind of feeling sound, so rather than going for the, you know, the natural drum kit, we're just kind of using these more spot things for cymbals. So doing this way, we find that they feel sampley, you know, if they're like that, as opposed to getting the natural sort of kit. We don't really want a natural kit sound; it's going to be very dry and muted. Once the stuff on the top of the toms there. Along with it, I just want to hear if the snare's got enough of that, you know, that flat rattle kind of thing. There's two halves of each phrase. There's that doom, ba, boom, boom, da, da, da. Maybe even earlier on, introduce some extra snares on the first half of the phrase, so there's some variation in the front half of each phrase as well. Having a band with another guitar player who's better than you, because you can write the parts and they can play it better.
Sweet. Did you save and label it?